looks pretty good to me when it looks like that.
What's up, Bob? Hi, Dad. Hello. Where is you, Bum Buggy Lux? LOL.
I don't know how to get my standing.
Is how the conversation's gonna go.
Wait, is that... I can hear you. Hold on.
Sorry, I can't, I'm retarded, is what it is. Sorry. Turn this down. I have to throw this up so I can see who's saying what. Hi, love. There we go. Am I muted? Okay, I'm not muted. My butt buddy, he's at work. Might get on later. I'm really trying to figure out how to get my rank up.
Sweet, you're alive. Perfect thing to watch with me and my boyfriend after a good night of sucking each other's dick. Hey, Jen.
What's up, Will?
Hi. When we going to hook up, Bob?
Syndicate replication. Well, here we go.
Is it just me, or do you sometimes feel like you want a giant black dildo up your ass when you are watching Family Guy?
Syndicate.
Want to touch tips?
Sigils. So I need the Syndicate sigil. Where's this nigga's, gear at? This dude?
Bob. Bob, 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 skipping the rest. Bob, where's my mod?
I put a sigil on.
Bob, 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 when are we going to shove black dildos up each other's asses like you promised?
Here we go.
What state do you live in?
Can't tell you that. Okay.
Do you have a Doberman?
No.
Do you live in a California? I feel like I have seen you.
Yes. I think that's how I get this now. All right. I didn't know that.
Love, love you.
Love you too, babe. Babe, see what happens?
Wait, do you live in Cali? Because I swear to God I have seen you. Mm-hmm. No joke.
Well put together, operator. Now get out there and
cut down the...
And make the Lotus proud.
I'm at 34 already, and it's max. What's this at? 30?
Rumble, rumble.
Sorry, love.
Southern. Miss you.
Why is this on there? Miss you too, love. That's why.
Do you know where Oceanside is?
No. I don't live near there.
I saw someone who looked like you there.
Oh yeah? Alright, to get to Uranus. Aha! Dice. Where's two dice at? Right there. So we're gonna go this way.
Yeet!
Wait. For near. I'll have to remember that. Dual Ether Swords. Twin Gricatas.
How did you finally figure it out?
I joined into the I kept trying to do it, and I can never find out where the guy was.
Oh, yes, baby, that brings more. Dab
so I told Nick, can you help me do two more?
Like
he just ran two more.
You suck my dick.
Took four runs.
Your mission is to break into enemy data vaults and steal any intelligence files
myself?
You find.
Yeah, no one likes doing these missions. None.
Be on the lookout for increased security measures. The enemy would rather destroy their data than let it get into our hands.
This is gonna be rough.
You're still in the clear. No detection from enemy sensors.
See the gen the shit that God has to go through when he's streaming. What did the buffalo say to his kid when he went to school? Bye, son.
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected.
God, I came from Nexus like months ago. Remember back then you said you would suck my dick for 100?
Well, never got no money, so dead conversation. Oh, I can't see my health for shit in this.
Do you remember
Alarms
Nexus?
Alarms have been reset.
Whoa, see that thing? Whoa, yeet!
Wait, in 2 days I'm going to get my penis enlargement.
Oh wow.
You will have a blast trying to fit it all down now. Blast. Your cock ever gotten stuck in a coaster? I accidentally got mine stuck not too long ago and I don't know if I should go to the doctor or...
Fuck, I need help. Help. help.
Vitcadia, what does that spell? Bitch.
That was good work, bud. I'll give you that.
It froze.
What froze?
You're nearing the console. Trigger the alarms now and they will start destroying the data.
Bitch, cock, you are surrounded by Premier Marines. Bitch locker. Suck a cow's dick. Mother says in the adopted.
Probably right.
Sitting at work, same shit. I'm just like yay. Mother says I'm an autistic fuckhead who sucks his own dick for money. Is this Warframe? More like War Suck a Dick, am I right? Hey ha 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 ha. Hey ha ha, H-Bada ha ha ha, dick lol in ass ha 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 ha.
Bro, did you see that?
Do you find anything I say funny? Dick. In 1, 2.
B. I believe it. I'm fucking
to
lost.
To be honest, blah blah blah.
These missions.
What's your favorite sex position? Mine is Minecraft. It is funny.
You see me just roll through that like a gangster?
The target console is nearby. If you trigger the alarms now, the enemy will start destroying data.
I can't say any funny jokes right now because my wife won't let me shove her giant black dildo up my ass. Emoji confused, skipping the rest. Oh.
Alarms have been triggered. You need to retrieve that data before the data destruction is complete.
Fuck. I don't even know how to get there. Yeah, I failed.
Why do you stream when no one chats? Emoji confused face. I like when people chat. You will get famous one day, trust me.
Yeah. Oh, I could have had this one. I was distracted. Fuck.
New all lover, I'm so bored.
Yeah.
Next, if send me. Go next, if. A month ago, hey ha ha ha. Go Bob. I don't even watch that fuckhead anymore.
Ooh. Is that two of them? No. Who's after me? Another one! Yes! Need all that shit. Yeah, and this is where it gets a little bit hard. I need to hack this. I can't really handle them by myself. Ooh, it's melting me. Never it is.
Alarms reset.
Get up there? Ow, bitch!
Thank you.
you get shifty in Pickle Rick.
Pickle Rick. Seen that already? God, I hate this shit. I fucking hate these.
You're nearing the console. That's trigger the alarms boring. Now, and they will start destroying the data.
Corey, the most beast mode player I've ever seen ever, you slob knocker.
Yeah, I hear that.
Alarms! Data destruction is imminent.
You fucking need to hurry. Serious?
Watch yourself. Grenier are on the way.
Yummy. What's yummy, dick, you slut laughing?
Oh, I fucking failed this mission.
The data we retrieved will have to suffice. Get to extraction.
Really? It counts for one?
Aren't you supposed to be working?
Another organ cell, get fucked. Worth it.
We need to get more viewers. Become rich and support me.
Yeah.
You're a anal slut. I am working. Me too.
Me too.
Carry me on your back and shit up hills and shit. Go.
That looks like a big ass circle to me. Hello.
Laughing, you're a door. Do I need help in a clan?
Excuse me, I'm here for the shit.
Do you need help and do you need a clan?
Yeah, I do. I just started this game like a week ago. I'm just doing what I can.
Oh,
Like, I need that. Solo! Two orchid cells, that ain't bad.
I still am no such thing.
She a dork.
Add me COD for life YT071 and I will help.
Am I gonna lie? That name is ridiculously long. Let me show what I got going on.
I will slice your face like Aria real fucking quick fool.
So I have all these Mac. I'm gonna get rid of this. I don't like the Gorgon at all. Master, 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 master. I just got this too. I heard this is good. I just like the heck. Because, As soon as these are done upgrading, though, I think I'm gonna get rid of my Galantine because I almost have the Prime one. I'm gonna run with my dual ethers. The hammer. I really like the glaive too. Oh, you can. Oh yeah, you can throw
that
it.
That is for my YouTube channel.
Are all these running arc? Why is this one an arc right now?
What's your name?
It's,
I've been thinking.
Here,
operator,
Bob 1 is free. Just
I
like my handle.
Want to know.
Should I'll be like Littlefinger and hustle my way to the top, manipulating people and carrying for nothing but myself and have you killed?
Cross is almost done. Grokka, I'm making that Grokka for my dual Grokkas. Nice.
His name is Bob. One is free.
That's right. Word.
But he's not free.
No, I'm not.
Foundry items ready to claim, operator.
I dunes to your channel.
Nice. I'm not sure what dunes mean. I'm trying to say new.
He is in fact a skeezy bag of dingles.
Word.
I mean subscribed.
Nice. That's what I need to get to this one. Chromeliner optics.
The most beautiful man I ever saw.
This dude. I want to get Relic, that's what I need.
I joined you.
Void choices. Oh, I see that. Nice. I need to do shit for Relics.
Baba dude, get out takes here. I thought I was stalking a chick this whole time.
Shit.
Thanks, Bob rocks my socks, bro. Subscribe, get your buddies them too.
That's right. Hustle, that's here for me, babe.
There is a large platoon of Grenier Marines stationed here. Leave no one standing.
See a Frost Prime. Of course he is.
What are you doing on the other TV?
I have the other stream going. Oh, someone on my broadcast was asking me what I was looking at on my other TV. I have the stream up so I could see who says what.
Keep going. Nobody knows you're here.
But I need to get relics. What is that? Capture and survival that you get those? Gotcha.
You're on the sensors now. You've been detected.
Get the fuck out of here, Caesar.
Yeah.
Successfully hacked. The location is returning to normal security levels.
Holy shit. I need to find out I had a couple relics, and I even boosted them a bit to try to get it, but ooh, get the fuck. Yeah, I'm trying to get Necro Prime. I have, I believe, the chest and the helmet, but I don't have the actual blueprint.
Alarms have been reset.
That fucking headshot.
Emoji eyes.
Alarms reset.
over here. That hurt. Not like that. Whoa! Yeah. What the fuck is that?
What warframe are you using?
Bolt? It's the only one I have. This is what I had when I started. I've only been playing for like a week. Below.
Okay, Ken. Same, but I only have mags.
Ooh, I heard mags the worst. Mag, the Warframe mag? It's one of the worst. Get Clem!
Unless you get good marks for it.
Really? What the fuck he's teleporting me? Fuck.
Broken. Well done. Now get to extraction.
What's with this teleport? Okay. I've had that happen to me before. I was like, what the fuck is going on? I knew it had to be one of the NPCs, but...
How about them racers?
We got a rapist on their team.
They suck.
Pro status.
Alarms have been reset.
Hella fire alarms going off and shit.
In here?
Lights everywhere. Crisis handled.
Ooh, some plastic right here. Nice. Should be a couple. Yep. Here we go. No. Yes. Nope. Is it below? Yeah. Yeah, here we go. Oh, I missed that. Yeah, I just hit the scanner, which works.
Chitty chitty bang bang, you suck.
The synthesis scanner works just as good.
Fuck, I slap you like a duck, you fluck in K-Town. You don't get down, cause you a clown.
Oh, damn, babe. What happened?
Copyrights. Corey stealing slang again.
Word. I'm just gonna my dual axes rat.
That's all from my cranium, cause I'm think like uranium.
20 minutes.
I just joined.
The H2O? What's up, man?
Like Uranus, you mean?
Oh, I might be with one with my buddy Corey.
Operator?
Or not Corey,
Uranus wonders.
Tripod.
What are you thinking about?
I need. Oh, there's a survival right there. Try to get some decent relics out of it. Jesus. Fuck it. Let's go get yeeted. This is gonna
hurt.
What's
your favorite character?
I only have one, bro. There's 30 of them, and I've only had one. I have an Oberon that's gonna be ready. I have a Rhino that's ready right now, but I don't want to take him because I'm thinking I'm gonna switch my Volt over for an Oberon and a Necros Prime until I get a second Prime. I just have to get the relics for them to drop. I also need those Niatin, whatever the fuck they are, for my systems.
Me bitch too. Dick about acidope one sick
weapons do. This is gonna be intense. If this is survival at level fucking 27. Gotta be fast.
Keep the enemy busy while a fellow tunnel operative raids the ship for supplies.
Yeah, go ahead and...
Ready? Trigger the alarm.
You
better have energy right off the bat.
Life support has
here.
Been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support. I've delivered a life support capsule to the area. Activating it will buy you more time. Look for personal life support modules dropped by fallen enemies.
I'm the mostest, bestest life little Caesar.
I get those life support pods. Excuse me. Coming through.
Life support activated.
Holy shit, this is intense.
Additional life support has arrived.
Fuck, I'm calling out a fucking... Need help. Clemcone. Whammo, you my buddy. Oh, he's gonna confuse the shit out of stuff. Don't activate that.
That should keep you going for
no,
a
while. No, don't activate that until it's at least 80. I'm gonna have to go to a different spot.
Life support on the way.
We only have one? Fuck.
Some weird ass paranormal shit going on around here.
What up, Clem?
I've delivered another life support capsule.
Don't get it.
Hello.
Life support incoming.
Yeah.
Another life support capsule is now available.
Get wrecked.
Prepare for life support.
Oh shit, this is gonna hurt. Yep, I'm down.
Additional life support has arrived. Been replenished. Life support incoming. Another life support capsule is now available.
Fuck.
That should keep you going for a while. Get ready for a capsule.
Oh my god. Ugh.
Life support has been replenished.
Woo-woo.
I've delivered another life support capsule. Yeah,
that's right, woo woo. is not good.
When you need it, extraction is ready. The raid is off to a successful start.
Yeah, we gotta get out of here. I don't think we can make another fucking,
Life support levels. Extraction is your best option.
Come on, right behind you, right here. Come on, yeah. No, oh, you fucking. Get out of that. Nothing. Gee. This should get us a couple.
Operator, Ordis wonders, what are you thinking about?
Cernos Prime Blueprint. They should give us relics if we keep popping those things up. Just don't leave them without defending them. This ain't gonna be level 30. It's only level 11.
Check your messages, sexy.
I will indeed. Grenier, Corpus. Let me get this Corpus on there.
Well put together, operator. Now get out there and
cut down the
and make the Lotus proud.
I don't even have a Corpus. You're gonna start that? Yo, COD.
An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Voidfishers, you need them to open a relic, but are you confident you can withstand their fury? You're near a fissure. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The enemies are dropping reactant. Don't forget the reactant. You need more to open that relic. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Complete. Look what we found. Relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Look what we just uncovered. Extraction is now available. Ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. You are going to need more reactant if you want to open that relic.
Ah, yes.
artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Dig complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded. Hard work has just been rewarded. Working on your relic. Find more. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Thank you. excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Excavation complete. Look what we found. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. We just uncovered. Keep fighting. Look for more reactions.
This alarm is going to make me fucking crazy.
Keep fighting. Look for more reactant.
This is where you respond. LOL.
Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire. We need another power cell for the excavator. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Dig complete. Your hard work has just been rewarded. Excavation complete. Look what we found. You are going to need more reactors if you want to open that relic.
Love me more. M.O.T. Red Heart.
Has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. Relic has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Just uncovered. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire. An artifact has been located. Proceed to the dig site. Complete. Look what you found. Reactant is working on your relic. Find more. activator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protect it from enemy fire. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. The excavator has run out of power. Find a cell. Has been cracked open. Finish your mission to find out what's inside. Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. Excavator deploy. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. Has lost power. Find another cell. Excavator destroyed. Protect the remaining dig sites. Excavator has run out of power. Find a cell. They're dropping reactant. Use it to crack open a relic. Look what we just uncovered. located. Proceed to the dig site. Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire. Fighting. Look for more reactant. Has just been rewarded. That's it. You opened the relic. Finish your mission and we'll take a look inside. Excavator deployed. Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. The scanner has picked up a target. Go to the dig site. hard work has just been rewarded. You need more to open that relic.
Operator, you have remembered well how the Tenno arm themselves. all mods accounted for, operator. I have not taken any.
Muted for so long.
Everything in orders, operator? Is that a pun? I will attempt to bypass this vault.
New alert marked on navigation, Tenno.
Thank you.
A lone Tenno operative is raiding this ship for supplies. You are here to distract the enemy. Trigger the alarm. Life support has been cut off. They're trying to choke you out. Hold on. I'm sending auxiliary life support.
There is a sanctuary target here, Hunter. I sense it. Track it with the synthesis scanner. Don't let it escape.
The first life support capsule has arrived. Activate it when your supply is low.
What?
Look for personal life support modules dropped by fallen enemies. Life support on the way. Another life support capsule is now available. Life support activated. Tenno, prepare for life support. That should keep you going for a while. Additional life support has arrived. Get ready for a capsule. Life support has been replenished. I've delivered another life support capsule. Life support incoming. Life support has arrived.
Good. I'm gonna go down back here. What the fuck? Come back, come back. Good shit.
Get out of here.
Life support incoming. Life support capsule is now available.
Second warning.
I can't even get out of here.
Thirty seconds left. Prepare for life support. You are running out of time. Life support has been replenished. I've delivered another life support capsule. Life support activated.
Well, we gotta get the fuck out of here in 20 seconds.
When you are ready, go to extraction.
What the fuck?
The operative has just made their first discovery. Keep up the good work.
Fuck, now we're getting the fuck out of here. Let's go. Fucking first discovery can suck my dick.
Thank you.
Thank God. Look at that no shield bullshit. Jesus.
Ordis is half
angry.
I may require maintenance after all. If I may say, Operator, your chosen Warframe suits you.
Ha, ha. Love you.
Love you, baby. What you doing?
Nearby communications towers are broadcasting crucial enemy intelligence. Capture the towers and decode any incoming messages.
What? Way to help out, dude that's in here. Appreciate it.
You have captured a radio tower. We have lost control of a tower. The enemy has all four towers. You must stop them.
Fuck it. Dude, you ain't gonna fucking help. You can just leave. Wow, bro.
Enemy is dominating. You
Whatever,
must capture
man.
A tower, and quickly.
Get clamped!
Bro, no, fuck this. Get the fuck out of my party, bro. I'm just gonna sit there and do nothing. Never would have started that mission if you were in there.
Fucking dumbass, I invited you to a party chat like an hour ago.
What'd it do?
What'd it do?
You invite shit.
Yeah, I've been on.
Excellent.
I've been on for like,
please
I don't know, 4 or 5 hours now.
No, you haven't.
I didn't go to work today. I've been on, bro.
You're a fucking dick. Alright. Here I come.